their D don't get the puck past the red line, that's a chance for Winnipeg, and what a real good one at that.
Here's Wheeler coming in. Wade center scores. Mark Scheifele on a great feed from Blake Wheeler. He waited. He faked. Sent it to Scheifele, and it's 2-1 Winnipeg.
Good job by the Winnipeg Jets of building up speed and taking it all the way into the other end. Pionk joins the rush. He's done that all night long. It's a rink-wide pass. Good net drive right there by Scheifele. And that net drive backs Friedman off. It backs everyone off. That's what net drive does. And Perfetti holds on to it and holds on to it. It's a late play to Wheeler, and then Wheeler gives it back to Scheifele, who drove to the net. It's like a wide receiver in football. You run the pattern, and then if it doesn't work out, you're going to run back towards your quarterback, find an open spot. And that's what Scheifele does. It's a smart play, and Wheeler throws it out, and he finds him. He's got himself a goal and an assist in this game, and it's a big goal for the Winnipeg Jets.
25th of the year for Mark Scheifele, and that one does count after his deflection in the first period that was called back. O'Connor ahead to Ehlers, scores! Nikolaj Ehlers snaps it home. And just like that, the Jets take the 3-1 lead.
Real 1-2 punch with their two lines. And I don't know about you, John, but you just get the sense that Winnipeg's really been outplaying the Pittsburgh Penguins in this period. Their shot total's up at 30. They're out shooting them 30-17 in this game. And if you allow the Winnipeg Jets the neutral zone turnovers in the transition, and I mentioned that earlier, that's Rick Bowness's style. Eat them up in the neutral zone, and then let's use our transition and our net drive and attack to bury some points, and that's exactly what they do there. A sloppy play in the neutral zone. DeMello gets the puck right back up to Connor, over to Ehlers. And boom, it's in the back of your net like that. It's 3-1 Winnipeg.